been away for a while. Haven't filmed anything since August. Until this run. Just been running flowers. See, from August until right up to Christmas, delivered mums, and then a little time at home, and then right back for poinsettias. And it's just way too busy to have time to edit. It was one time we had a couple days off, and I edited the last video you can see up here, or you go to my very last video, and where I went through Moab. But that was back in the summer, and I'm just never going to catch up with all the old footage I have. So my question is, where I feel like I'm caught up, I can start trying to put out videos currently, and then throw in some older stuff as I can. What would you like to see?
Some
Christmas, we'll put this little short video out. See what kind of feedback I get on it. And maybe I'll shoot a little footage of my dog so it's not just me in this.